You just saw Dingo Warrior go in and help Lance Von Erich and Mike Von Erich in their battle against Borne and Sawyer. And now these two are going out in the next bout against those same Matt Borne and Buzz Sawyer. Steve Simpson, you got a big, very strong, and very able companion now.
Damn right. In 2 minutes' time, we're going to be going out there for the tag team titles. I've been waiting a long time for this, and I'm feeling very confident. And I've got the best partner I could get. I'm behind him 100%. He's behind me 100%. And that's what tag team's all about. A strong chain with no weak links.
Dingo, the championship is there. Does that mean as much as just getting a chance to beat Borne and Sawyer?
You know, I said on TV a few weeks ago, all you people have seen the tapes. You know what's been going on between me and the Mad Dog and the Maniac. A couple weeks ago, I said that one of the most important things to me was to get the World Tag Team belts. Getting the World Tag Team belts isn't unimportant to me now, but getting revenge is the most important thing on the Dingo's mind right now. You people have seen me with a lot, wrestle with a lot of people, against a lot of people. People have turned their backs on me. That's where it started with the Mad Dog and the Maniac. I've had partners that have let me down. Well, I got a partner now that isn't going to let me down. Somebody that's going to back me up all the way. We're going to go out. We're going to give it 110%. The Dingo is mad. And he's going to get revenge. We're standing in the locker room right now, getting ready to go out in a half hour, 45 minutes. I can't tell you what's going to happen, but at the Dingo is going to get revenge. He's not going to let the people down. You can count on that.
Sounds like you've got a partner ready to go.
Like I said, we socked up. We're confident. Pringle, I hope your boys are ready, because we are.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you, Dingo Warrior. Steve Simpson and the Dingo Warrior ready to go out in just a moment and try to get that tag team championship.